how do I get the divorce process started? Well, the first step in the divorce process is to file what's called a petition for dissolution of marriage. This you can get from the clerk of court, which outlines your intention for filing, and it can include child support, child time sharing, alimony, property division, and all other items.